Mám informácie o tom a zodpovedné, že s pánom Mečiarom sa nikdy Slovensko nedostane do európskych štruktúr.
Pani Albrightová by vtedy oznámila, že v NATO nebudeme.
Ale vyjadrila sa pre médiá, že dôvodom...
Prepačte, ona rokovala s predsedom vlády. Čo pre médiá, to si bavte s ňou. Neoznámila, že v NATO nebude.
We were a little bit concerned when Mečiar, he went off to Moscow and signed a whole bunch of agreements after these demarches were made. And it looked like he was sort of, if you will, playing the Eastern card and saying, you know, well, if you don't like me, I'll go somewhere else kind of thing. It was tough because it was clear Mečiar was not going to change course. And the course he was on was going to guarantee that he wasn't going to get into NATO or the EU anytime soon.